So we are given that the distance covered by the object is 300 meters in 20 seconds, and we need to find the final speed if the acceleration is constant.